Mauricio Pochettino sends five-word message to Manchester United amid Erik Ten Hag uncertainty. Mauricio Pochettino is open to a swift return to management. Former Chelsea head coach Mauricio Pochettino has confirmed he is open to an instant return to management amid ongoing links with Manchester United, saying, "We are open to listen when asked about potential offers." Ineos are yet to make a decision on Erik Ten Hag's future as United manager, meaning speculation is continuing to mount. Ineos, led by Sir Jim Ratcliffe, have been conducting an end-of-season review, and the outcome of that is set to determine Ten Hag's fate. Pochettino, who was sacked by Chelsea last month, continues to be linked with United if Ineos to decide to make a change, and he has refused to rule out a swift return to the dugout. He left Stamford Bridge on May 21. Issuing an update on his future, Pochettino, speaking to talkSPORT, said, "I have full energy and I think we finished really well. Now we just wait and see what happens. In football you never know, things can happen, today, nothing, but tomorrow can appear and any opportunity, we are open to listen." Asked if he would specifically return to the Premier League, he added, "Open to football, we're open to football. Please subscribe to my channel."